Okay, I did a meetup with Really Too Ugly. There he is there, Jeff. He's going to stay with the bikes while I go see what I really wanted to see when I came to Omaha, and that is the Edward Scissorhands Bridge. Now, that's not the official name of it, but that's what they call it. And in the pictures, I couldn't really tell. Now you can see it in the background. I couldn't really tell by the pictures if I would really like it or not. But coming from the other direction, it's so large, and it puts me to mind, not just of Edward Scissorhands, it puts me to the mind of something like Mad Max, a post-industrial apocalypse or something like that, which I guess is kind of gruesome in a way, but if you're kind of into those kind of movies and stuff. So anyway, I don't know if there's any kind of markers or plaques or anything like that talking about it, but I'm going to get close enough to at least take some good shots of all four of the sculptures. This is my last day in Omaha. I'll be heading out after this. I'm going to Fort Dodge, Iowa. I'm actually staying at Tom's in Council Bluffs, so I might as well hit the walk light, I guess. Do it legally. I've actually already had somebody purposefully try to run me over. A lady with kids tried to run me over at an intersection, walking in the crosswalk. And then she yelled at me for yelling at her. So it's been really interesting. Usually my close encounters in Chicago are while I'm on my motorcycle, but I've never had anybody purposely try to run me down while I'm walking. Well, that walk light did a little. Pushing that button did a lot of good. Didn't even show the walk light. Looks like each one of these are very similar, but they've got lots of differences when you get up close that you can tell. But from far away, they just look like they're generally the same. Now that does look like a big hand or a big claw on that one. I'm gonna take a sideways shot of it. Probably use this as a still. And then there's this one over here. Look to be about from the bottom of the base to the top is about 50 foot, probably 10. Well, maybe including the base about 50 foot tall. It seems like this one here and then the one kitty corner with it from it seem to be similar in design. They got this I guess you call it some kind of turbine blades or something. You can see a little bit of traffic. Today's a Sunday, so probably not as much traffic as normal. And this one here actually puts me to mind of a sailing ship with that part towards the top there that kind of looks like sails. There's a sideways shot of it so I can get a still shot out of it. That's pretty good. And this one over here, I don't really have a description of it. It looks like a picture frame. Maybe I'd describe it as a picture frame with 1, 2, 3, 5 spikes coming out of it. Well, 6 if you count the little one on the side. That's about all I could describe that one. Doesn't really bring anything to mind. But I'll go back and we'll shoot from the other direction. I think it does look prettier when you're coming from this direction, which that means this is, I'm facing north. So when you turn around and come from the south, I'm gonna be at the end of the sidewalk coming south. I think that's where it looks the best. I'll go back just a little farther. I think we passed by the place that Cuca Ryder and the two Daves stayed at. I think that's was a little ways down the street on 23rd Avenue. Here you can kind of get the idea of the view we saw coming in. Although I was on the other side of the road, but I think basically this is the best view of the sculptures. Let's see if I can get over a little bit here without causing problems with traffic, but this is pretty much what it looks like. So anyway, in my judgment, I give the Edward Scissorhands Bridge a thumbs up all the way around. 5 out of 5 stars. But that's based on my odd taste. So I could see where if somebody was wanting something Really Too Ugly was telling me it was supposed to be something welcoming, and it doesn't seem it would ever fit the description of welcoming, but still very cool nonetheless.